Hey guys, it's Nick here. I'm going to show you the proper technique to do a tricep pushdown. Okay, first you want your feet about shoulder width apart. Your shoulders kept back. And we'll lock your elbows on the side. And you're pushing down and your elbows stay in the same position the whole time. Nice and simple movement. Be sure to turn on your core and keep your body nice and taut. That's it, nice and easy.